thousands of them who face death and defend our